I saw an American on TV get his head cut off last night by a coward in a black hood with a big long butcher knife. And then he taunted our president and threatened to attack us on our own soil. And as I watched him perform this heinous act, my blood began to boil. And then our president came on TV and gave us a report. And then he hurried off to play a round of golf at a fancy resort. Once again, my blood ran hot and I asked myself, what are we coming to? And then it hit me. Hell, he don't know what to do. But you say you've got a strategy now, Mr. Obama, and that's to tell the world exactly what we will not do. And you're acting like this is some TV drama, and that your dropping polls are all that really matter to you. And you say our enemies are not Islamic. Well, I'm sure the Middle East thinks you're a comic. But the USA is not laughing. Looks like we finally learned, 'cause we see Nero fiddling while Rome burns. We don't need someone who bows to Middle East potentates, someone who can't make up his mind hymns and haws and waits. We need a man who understands what the real world's all about and will defend America without hesitation or doubt. You seem to want to wait around until all hope is gone. Well, excuse me, Mr. President, but do you know whose side you're on? So you call this a strategy, Mr. Obama, to tell the world just what we will not do, and all the while downsizing our armed forces and acting like it doesn't fall on you with your uninformed remarks and meaningless red lines designed to fool the low information voters one more time. But to folks who pay attention, you're just raising new concerns, and we hear Nero fiddling.